I've come back from Christmas shopping. What kind of house elf would I be if I didn't get your Christmas shopping? Do you like what I've done to the tree, to the house? You do?
I'm so glad.
I've covered it with so much sparkles and garlands and decorations. These are little shortbreads. Aren't they just so cool? I love foxes. You can see the different shapes. Leaves, hearts, gloves, moon, thistle. To eat. You know you need to leave food for me.
Cheese board.
Cracker selection.
Oh, I love cheeses. I'm like a little mouse. Cheeses are my favorite thing.
Extra nice. And of course, I've got some Christmas pudding. And this has been matured for 6 months. You can steam it, or you can just put it in the microwave.
I knew you'd like these.
These are spiced biscuits with apricot filling, lebkuchen pop.
The elves love to make this in the factories.
It's their favorite thing.
I don't think people realize that most Christmas food.
No, we don't do that. And it tastes so good. And then we've got butter stone. Just for you then. and the Fiesta Resistance. The Stolen Loaf. So much marzipan inside. Do you love it so? It's Elf favorite. We can heat up and put a cinnamon stick or a candy cane inside. Yeah, I know you'd like that. We've got so many little candy canes on the tree. You can just set them on top. It's a wonderful garnish. Are you feeling in the Christmassy mood yet? No. How about I show you some of the decorations I got? Some deer and some cute little toys as well. I've been making some snowflakes as well, which I hope you like. Okay. I got these beautiful, beautiful deer. They're so glittery. The best of friends. You know I'm friends with the deer, right? Mm-hmm. Of course. This one is gold. This one is silver. Deer. And to go along with them, I got a biscuit tin, chocolate chip cookies, please music, a music box. We can only play it when it's Christmas Eve, okay? pretty. I also got a little house. And we're gonna put lights inside. It can be part of our little village. Little hole at the bottom, and we can put lights in that. I think it'll look lovely. Don't you? It's got a little wreath right here, garlands, and a wreath on the door with snow capping its lovely red tiled roof. So glad that you like it. So glad. And of course, I have some garlands. I have beautiful poinsettia garland. I also bought a real poinsettia, really liven up the place. But I thought a fake one would be good if we're decorating around the TV or on the stairs. A little bits of glitter in the flowers here. Little bits of glitter. Of course, my hat. Very important.
I got one for you too.
So, what are your plans for Christmas? Okay.
Yeah, you can spend it with me.
But house elves are not supposed to intrude. We're not supposed to be known about. It's very strange for a house elf to do. We're supposed to be really quiet and do things without them realizing and just accept offerings every so often. We're not supposed to actually talk to the people in the house much. If so, we could get in trouble, but you'll keep it quiet, right? I love talking to you. So much fun. You really are. And I love showing you the things that I've got. Yeah. I'll give you my hat to keep you warm. Let me just put it around your head. Make some mulled wine and we can cozy up by the fire and watch things. What movie do you want to watch? Elf? That's so inaccurate. Almost offensive, some may say. Watch that. Okay. Well, I'll get started on the mulled wine, okay? Okay. Can you get the movie up? This will be so much fun. How so often a human watching something like people pretending to be people is so much fun. Yeah. I sometimes wish I was a person, or I imagine I was a person before. Probably not real. But anyway, I'll stop being silly and I'll get your stuff. Yeah. Okay. Be back soon.